I had a feeling it was going too easy.
You! Who are you? Rukivier!
I'm afraid I've got other plans.
Couldn't you have handled it some other way?
What was I supposed to do? Have a duel of arguments with him?
Stop it. We've got things to do here.
Stop! Who are you? Skawon!
The Governor General is a little indisposed right now, and I don't think he will get better soon.
Don't come any closer!
Better put it down before anyone gets hurt.
You don't need anger and fear now. Be calm and lower your weapon. It won't do any good here.
Can you do that now? Through the pact?
So it seems.
What is going on? How? How is that possible? You must be thaumaturges. Is that a revolution? Are you here to kill me?
My name is Viktor Shulsky. This is Emir Burnakovich and Madame Samira.
I appreciate the change in tone. Viktor Shulsky, do you want my demise?
We come with demands because the situation forces us to do so.
The most crucial thing for us is that you stop hunting thaumaturges. The pogroms must end.
Stop murdering us.
How dare you break in here and make demands? Tell me, why would I agree to anything?
We stand before your majesty not as some motley crew, but as a group of thaumaturges united by a pact. We've done the impossible to get here today.
And from that position, we seek to start a dialogue. We believe it will bring mutual benefits.
Do you have a name for it?
You can call us the Coterie.
Go on. Who knows, we might reach an agreement after all.
We know there are some decrees on the Tsar's desk awaiting your signature.
And what do you think is in them?
We know the decrees stipulate creating special adjustment clinics, and thaumaturges won't be the only patients there.
Your subjects, so diverse in terms of ethnicity and religion, will surely recognize the threat, and their fear will turn into hatred. The Empire will fall.
The Crown has enough enemies outside without having to deal with internal ones.
I've heard enough. I understand you want something in exchange. Let me hear it.
We want a convenient agreement. More freedom in exchange for our cooperation as thaumaturges.
We want more freedom in the political and social domain for everyone. The people of Warsaw, one of the most important municipalities in Russia, will remember your gesture.
Is that all?
Make the Okhrana forget about Sararivkin, and let her files disappear from their archives forever.
You want power. Just admit it already. The sooner you admit it, the better. Power can be won or bestowed. Today, you did both. We will meet your demands, and expect allegiance and loyalty in return. So help me God. If that's all, Thaumaturgi, I trust we have reached an agreement.
Do I hear applause? What's going on there?
Time's running out, and my guests are waiting. Let's keep it short.
Is that it? Can I finally get some champagne?
Stanisław can finally rest in peace, son. You should be proud. We all owe you a lot.
We couldn't fail. After all, I was here with you.
You're too generous, sir.
Friends! Today, on the birthday of my son and successor, my father's words show the direction of my thoughts. The voice of God orders us courageously to undertake, in deference to divine intention, the task of ruling, with faith in the strength and rightness of autocratic power. The riots in Warsaw fill our hearts with much sadness, and the nation's grief is also the grief of the Emperor of Russia. We have closed our eyes to the suffering of our people, to the suffering of Taumaturgi who were granted their powers by God. Which is why I consider it our moral duty to stop all kinds of violence against them, effective immediately. That is our wish. However, may those who take my grace for weakness know that the Russian Empire is strong and ruthless against its enemies. So help me God.
I'm glad to find you in good health. You didn't look like you were going to recover.
I suppose you couldn't see very well from where you were standing.
New company?
Friends.
What now?
Farewell, Grigori. Now each of us should follow his own path. I appreciate what you have done for me.
Enjoy this moment of bliss. It might not last long.
That sounded like a threat.
Victor, is everything all right? Is this that Rasputin of yours? I expected something more.
Assalamu alaikum. Would you tell me how you are able to talk with us here?
This must be your new daddy, Victor. Aren't you going to introduce me? And this must be the famous Madame Samira, the identity thief. Wait, I think someone is missing. Oh, right. You were so selfish that you didn't keep your word. And you didn't give him the golem. And he died.
Is he bothering you?
Yes, but I will deal with it myself.
As you wish.
Look after yourself.
There's no winning against me. You should have learned that by now.
Ragnar. Thank you.
Did you explain it all to him? Is everything all right?
I think so.
I must admit, he is remarkable.
Rasputin? Что с вами?
It's nothing.
Know your place.